started in this time.
I know that, but...
Then why are you asking me such question? Will I bring you something extra?
Oh, no, beta. This is not a proper reason. I stopped you.
Oh, then what shall I do for you?
Beta, don't go outside, please.
Mom, you are doing like a little girl. Don't you know that I like to shop friends with girls every day?
Beta, there are many vegetables in our fridge. Besides that, we should not ignore this lockdown period.
Mom, I'm not ignoring this lockdown period. I will just go and shop and come. It's not more than 30 minutes.
Beta, coronavirus does not know how to count time. And it will not wait for your shopping.
Mom, there are many people in the market in this time. Look, many of them go to take tea also. Then why are you stopping me?
Look, Beta. It is the picture of Italy. One of the historical places of the world. And it is the picture of America. One of the richest countries in the world. These two countries have failed to stop corona attacks. Today, Italy became an area of peace. But Italy, which is far more modern and ahead of our time, can't stop corona attack. Then how dare you ask that?
Oh, Mom, don't you believe me? I will be very careful. And I will try not to come in contact with anyone. Look, here's my mask in my pocket. Please, Mom.
No way, my dear. Mask is in your pocket, not on your face. My dear, if you go outside, you will be forced to come in contact with others, like shopkeepers, who will give you the veggies.
Yeah.
Do you understand my word?
Yeah.
And you can never be sure if he carries coronas or not.
Yeah. But Mom, I will.
No, I will. He will or she will, my son. You can go after lockdown period. It is the emergency period.
But Mom, in this lockdown period, there are no vehicles on the road. I will be very safe in bringing the veggies.
No, Beta. Lockdown means totally stop from outdoor activities. You have to stay at home. Only stay at home.
Then why those uncles go to the vegetable shop every day?
If you are right in your path and help our government, then you can show the right way to the people. So, first of all, you have to be right in your word. So, don't go outside.
Okay, Mom. I promise you, I will take extra care on not to go outside. And I will handle my friends with my phone calls. And also, I will handle the activities with others after this lockdown period. Are you happy, Mom?
Yes, my son, I am happy.
But Mom, why your NGO is not working all these days? I think that NGO should provide food and clothes to the poor, as it will help them in this lockdown period.
The idea you are giving me is very nice. But there's a problem in it. It will bring people closer to each other during the time of donation, and it can spread coronavirus quite faster. But you will be very happy if I inform you that your father donates many things to the poor people whenever he gets extra time. And he also keeps in mind that he should maintain the social distance between each other.
But Mom, I have never noticed any photos in the social media. Why doesn't father post any of the donation photos?
Your dad never posts the photos for a reason. The poor people to whom we donate
are actually daily laborers. They work hard and find their needs themselves. If we post the photos, it may hurt their respect from others. So keep in mind, we should not post the photos.
Okay, Mom, I understood. We should stay at home in this lockdown period.